What's going on, guys? How are we all doing today? J-Mac here, and we are going at it with part 5 of our Doom Let's Play. We are now headed into the Argent Energy Tower, where after we took down the Argent production facility and temporarily stopped Olivia Pierce? Yes. We are now headed after her to try and confront her once and for all. If I'm not mistaken, this is also the level where we get our double jump boots and we meet the Revenant for the first time.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
Long.
In effect.
What are my challenges? Necker Jawbreaker on the imps, 3 secrets, 15 using quad damage. Alright. Oh, stuck.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Ayy. Alright, let's go get us some double jump boots.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
And now, we are officially just like every other FPS in the world. We can double jump.
Give yourself to the cause.
Except they at least give a method behind it by saying they're thrust boots. Something in here first? I will gladly take that. And let's tackle another rune trial, shall we? Super shotgun on the unwilling. Refilled on my crown and ginger ale, we are good to go. Please shoot him. Yes! That went a lot worse than I was hoping it would. All right, let's go. Ammo boost. What's that? Increases the value of... Yeah, I'll swap that out now. Alright, now we gotta go all the way back up and around. And our first piece of ardent energy. And I think our last upgrade for ammo. Good, now that we've maximized our destructive power potential, we can finally focus on increasing our survivability. Alright. And yeah, that was everything in there. So, I'm gonna try and get the, what is it, the neck or jawbreaker glory kills on the imps here, but it's going to be kind of hard with all the platforming. The next best place is after this when we get to the quad damage section, but... if I can avoid it, I don't want to have to do loading from checkpoint just to get the challenges, but I do want to complete all the challenges in this run as I slaughter that imp. Please? There's one. Sounds like a party. A little bit closer. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Damn it. I tried. All right, imps, you're gonna have to hold on, guys. Please throw your grenade. I don't even know what happened there. I ran around the corner, I hit X to bring up my chainsaw, and I exploded. Alright, back at the beginning. Well, maybe I won't have to be using checkpoints, especially if the game keeps going like this. Ow! Where's that? Thank you. Please die for me. Damn it. Hey, we did it. Oh. And there's our final chiropractor. There it is. And then let's come around here. All right, so what were we at? 19. Oh, okay. They're all shooting at me. She looks like an imp. Look at her waddle.
She'll try to use it to open.
She's got a shit in her ass that she doesn't want to let go of.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hagen.
Excuse me, Vega, it's Dr. Hagar. Okay, that was too close for comfort. Although I do like how the guys with the upgrades to the suit with the chip in their chests, they're just sitting there and there's like red particles spraying out of them like, hey, dickhead, look over here. So if we didn't get the secret super shotgun in the last level, this is where we normally get it, right here. As you can see by it showing us the same video again.
It appears we are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people full of energy. Potential energy. Unleash your potential with the UAC. Thank you for your interest in Argent Energy.
There we go. Wow, we are just flying through the upgrades. Well, I guess not really. But, anyways, moving on. Excuse me, gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you. Should have seen that one coming. Just because you have quad damage doesn't decrease the amount of damage that they do. This isn't invulnerability. I honestly don't know how that happened. Found like the one crack that was big enough to fit this fat fuck through. Alright, let's try this again. Oh my god. Oh, I'm done the 15 with quad. Okay. Ow. I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die. Ow. Damn it. Well, what do they say? Third time's a charm? Alright, fuckers. I'm serious now. Okay. Interesting. Fuck! Why did I do that? That was the last guy! I just want to kill. And apparently I don't care if it's myself. Although I guess that really fits the MO of Doomguy. Ow. Mm-hmm. Fuck. I'm honestly not doing this on purpose. I wish I could say I was. Oh, wonderful. I got a Hell Knight, too. There was a barrel there. Doomguy's about to reach through my TV and rip my head off. I'm not even in the room that has 3 Revenants, 3 Mancubus, and like 5 Hell Knights. Like, what the hell am I gonna do when I get there? I can't even get past this goddamn bridge. If I weren't being so stupid, I might be able to. Can I just move past? Okay, bye. Am I safe? Why did I look? Why did you look? Oh my God. That was the stupidest thing I've done in like 6 weeks. Oh my God, I almost killed myself again. All right. That went... No! This is all I got. Oh, thank God. Alright, let's get the hell out of here before I kill myself again. And again. Alright, I know where the switch is now. Still need to go this way. We did it. Got the collectible. Let's move on. I'm gonna openly admit this now. The drinking doesn't help. But I'm really, really hoping it makes for a lot more comedy for you guys. Alright, have I got everything? Well, I can't go back for that. Kind of upset that I missed that. Right there, I see you, motherfucker. But we don't get any, we don't get challenges or secrets or anything like that for the Codex entries. I'm willing to let that go because I'm not going through that goddamn bridge again. No way in hell. We'll soon be there. Let's move on before I regret my decision. Dude, he's got Dunlap syndrome. Means his stomach done lapped over his belt. Where's the quad damage? I need that immediately. Oh my god, you're right in front of me! Oh, what's behind me? Oh, it's just a wall. What's left? Holy shit, we did it first try. armor, which I don't need. Here? Oh, I get it. Go to the green light, dummy. He's stupid. Follow the green light.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this budget facility.
Your mom's an accumulator. I'm sorry, that was uncalled for, Vega. You're just trying to help. Which one are you under? That one. Got it. Purple guy! Nope! 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 Rip in pieces. Well, at least I got the stupid collectible. Please tell me I did. Yes, okay. Although, if I had that much trouble with that collectible, I'm not looking forward to when I have to get that, the switch for the secret level.
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent beam.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world.
Oh my god, I thought I did it again. So this is where the game gets a lot more fun and interesting. At least I hope it gets a lot more fun and interesting. Don't want to miss anything. Please get up. Swing and a miss. Thanks, Revenant. I know that was kind of a waste, but I don't care. Looks like he didn't have a leg to stand on! That imp is not a fan of my comedy. Neither are the rest of the demons in here. Alright, I can survive another 2.5 hits. Okay, so I can't remember if it's this cart or the one on the opposite side, but hey look guys, it's the invincibility orb that I could have taken for this fight.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Sounds about right. Punch, punch, punch. Beep, beep, boop, bop.
The road to hell is paved by Argent.
Okay, I think it's that one. Which means the switch is up here. Nope, other side. Oh, yeah, there it is. Put your mark into it, man! Alright. Well, I'll wait. Power up armor. Shit, I gotta go back down. Let me off, let me off, let me off. Oh no. I didn't want to go that far back down. This episode's gonna be like 8 hours long. Nah, that's not 100% true. But this is going to be by far the longest episode yet. And probably the longest episode of the series. Please say I keep that secret. Only got one secret left, and that's the gun that I need. Good. Dude, the Argent Energy's over here! Let's go with health.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
The road to your mom's ass is paved in Argent Energy. I'm sorry, that was uncalled for. No, 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 no! Oh, get back on. I almost did a dumb. Oh, I'm dead. Maybe not. Come on. Aw, man. Where the hell do I... There it is. Oh, do it. Thank you. Ow. What the hell hit me? I know it wasn't you. Further up. Rune trial. Right, just out there. Okay. Oh, baby. Ow! Well, I just effectively doubled the DPS of my shotgun. Why would you go to the regular shotgun? So the secret is down at the bottom of the elevator shaft. There's my rune trial. Increase the effectiveness of equipment. Combat shoddy, 10 unwilling with oh god. Well, my drink's officially done. I'm not allowed another one until the next part. If you guys haven't realized by now, I am recording most of these in one sitting. Doing the little thing with get one drink per level, and you gotta finish the drink before the end of the level. 99% of the time I'm gonna be finishing the drink before the end of the level, but it's the end of the game's gonna be quite interesting once and if I actually get there. If I don't blow myself up a million times in here. I did it on the second shot. I am so sorry about that. Oh, I got hit in the back. Although, once we do this, we've got the secret, and then it's one final room, and then I think we end this level in hell. Oh, why did you guys not die from that? You were right in the middle of it. One more, come on. Thank you. Huh. You know, instead of the voice for, I don't know why I just thought of this, but instead of the voice that they used for Samuel Hayden, they should have had, like, Deckard Cain from the Diablo series. I think it would have compelled me to, you know, help him more. Secondary rune slot. Let's put. No, fuck off. There. Supposed to? I was. Was I? No. God damn it. Yeah, I'm not gonna jump. Oh, please jump. Upgrades, huh? So barrel damage and environmental damage. Yeah, but if I'm taking that, I deserve it. Switch faster. Let's decrease the recharge for my grenades. What the hell was the... Oh. Yes, please. That'll help me for about 8.5 seconds. Might actually save me from a death in the upcoming battle. I will stop you from claiming what you are owed. I'm sorry, I have no idea where that came from. Pop. 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 And pop. Okay, bye. So that's where we're supposed to go. But if you look right there... Fuck me! God damn it! That was the gauze rifle. Try that again. Oh my god. Once I get siege mode for this thing, it's the only gun I like. You know, I would even say I like siege mode on this thing more than the BFG. I don't know what it'll do to revenants and everything on this difficulty, but siege mode on normal, I've taken out 3 revenants in a single shot. So I'm really looking forward to what it can do. Also, I just picked up hologram. I've never actually used it.
Welcome to the UAC.
Interesting.
In hell with the key to the future.
That was a waste of a grenade. I thought it would at least, like, you know, run out into the middle of the room and like distract them, but no, it just stays where you put it. I don't want to go there. I know what's on the other side of that.
This is not the end.
No, it's not the end. It's hell. The end is in Minecraft, you dumb bitch. You're in Doom. Aw, listen to that sweet music. Oh right, you're only supposed to survive until it teleports you. Oh, maybe not. I wonder if it was quad damage or invincibility that's out there. There's 2 of them. Oh, out of ammo. Oh, you're why I'm stopped. Oh, I can't get the extra armor. There it goes. Alright. And with that, we are going to call it a video. Definitely the longest one yet by about 11 minutes. I hope you all enjoyed my repeated fuck-ups and chokes. But again, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, you know, give it a like, subscribe to the channel, shoot me a comment. You know what? We're going to be releasing these again every day until we are done the series. So, thanks again for watching. Have yourselves a good night, and peace.